Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And just to let you guys know, Black Ops 2 is now backwards compatible on Xbox One. Call of Duty sent out a tweet around 15 minutes ago. So just letting you guys know. And as you can see, here is the Black Ops 2 downloading. It might take a while because everyone's trying to download it now because everyone's so excited because we've been waiting for this for months and months and months, but they haven't said anything about it. So yeah, that's all for today, guys. Peace.